yesterday to pick up a few things, and sure shit, I mean, it was packed. I mean,
yeah, I was wondering why there was no water in the store, and I just wanted to get a couple bottles, you know, I didn't want to get, like, the cheap water, because I didn't fit in, so I didn't use the city water.
Well, all I can say is that the water you pay for over at Publix, oh my God, $6? That's ridiculous.
Well, when Dixie's a lot
cheaper. Sometimes they have it cheaper, but are they price gouging?
I have Brita also, I use it for me.
Yeah, we have a zero water.
Hey, it's time for the show. Who's got the corona?
If you do, we'll be over to drink your beer.
We have Beth and Jagger in here today.
Yay!
I'm not sure where Sweet Harriet's at. She was supposed to show up. But I will also be on the radio tonight, going over with Green Up the Keys, going Green Up the Keys, with Kim Stamps and Dee Dee Green.
Maybe
so
Brian BZ might
BZ might be up there, so told him I'd come up there. I think Sweet Harry was going, but here we are.
Yay.
We're live. We're having a good time here. We're at the...
Egg okay? Okay.
We're at the Key West Trading Company here in Key West. That's home of the Key West Smuggler...
Bourbon Whiskey.
Bourbon Whiskey. The award-winning Bourbon Whiskey. So... Here we are. We're going to get the show started. So, hey, it's Tuesday on the island. It's Tuesday on the island. Not much going on. Party's all over. Hey, well, it ended just past dawn. Jungle drums are beating with the tales from late last night. All the stars are buried. We got a green light. They can hear us this week.
The egg didn't scare Jagger.
Yay!
See how he does with the tambourine.
Boy, it's a beautiful day here. It's hot.
81 or 82? Still 81?
Something like
Mine
that.
Mine says 81.
We're not doing that one yet. Alrighty. So who's on with us? Let us know who's on. Make sure you can hear us okay. Watch that thing on that microphone, please. Probably gets kind of loud. We got Ed, the train man. So. Well, Billy Forte was a piano player up in Miami way. Playing the bar, you could sound
like
whiskey
tasting.
Ladies would pay him pay. One night he did wind up playing in a fan of town. Nobody knew if he'd feel it till these were his final sounds.
Careful.
Well, he met up with Marita, dancer in the house. Had a woman at child, she drove him out while they loved that lady the most. One night he did find her. Yarn Shrimper Dan. So he pulled a knife and pulled down his line, and then he turned his old cold hand. It's just a Cuban crime of passion, messy and old fashioned. Yeah,
that's what the papers did say. It's just a Cuban crime of passion, a nipple and knives are slashing. That's what the people like to read about up in America, up in America.
Well, you never found Marita. Some people say she got ill. Billy Fortale had no one to claim. He would
crime, a passion, a net hole, a knives, a slashing. That's what the people like to read about up in America. Up in America.
We got Pat's on. Oh, you know what? I haven't done yet. I have not pulled it up on my phone.
So you can see.
And Mickey says, no, we're partially snapped off, so I have no front teeth today. Okay, okay. I will go to QS on Thursday AM to Dennis, Texas, everybody. So there you go, Mickey. Sorry to hear your partial broke.
Oh, well.
Oh, well. I still got your stuff. Uh-oh, it's Ray the Roadie.
Look out, Jagger.
Look out, Jagger. Gotta be careful. Who we got? All right, so hang on, guys, because I'm actually pulling up the live thing so I could see the text a little bit better. You guys are sending me. And here we are live at the tasting room. Sweet Harriet, Ray the Roadie just showed up. Someone said it's about damn time.
Yes.
And here we are. Oh, everybody. So, Ed Price, hi from the coast of PA, making some hash green chili for supper. Awesome.
He's a little barky today.
I've been making tamales like crazy. I got more pork I'm going to make. Let me see. Ed says he's just turning in. Ed Price, very fantastic. Shandy. James Forsythe. Hey, from Minnesota. I hope you guys are having a good time today. This is a drinking show. hang on here a second. I don't know where they. I don't know where all these songs came from. Love those Buffett songs that nobody does. Migration, Salty Piece of Land, a couple of favorites. Oh, you know what? I need to get Salty Piece of Land out and mess with that one. Yeah, I need to work on that one because that is a good one. Migration, we could possibly do that. Dan Ware, how you doing, Dan? Another train guy. What the hell was I looking for?
Salty caramel whiskey.
Huh?
Salty caramel whiskey, that's what we're looking for.
We have some of that. No. Do I have another bottle of that still?
Yeah.
Did I drink them all?
I don't know.
We just got me finished making jello shots.
Jello
Thursday,
shots?
Thursday's thing.
Well, you guys know the deal. You want to hear something? Let me know. Let Michelle know. We'll. Let's see, Migration. We might get to that one, Ed. I haven't done that one in a while, so I know it's going to be kind of a shit show. But happy to do it. Free whiskey tasting. We're behind a bar right here. This is an appropriate song. Epic. Hated like this for you.
Can't say all the ones.
You're the only one that likes a single thing I do. It's about enough to make me lose my mind. I'll tell you what I've been thinking. Gonna build me a bar in the back of my car. Drive myself to drinking. Talk to you.
just be sitting there. I'll shine like big headlights in my fine day to the lingin. I'm gonna build me a bar in the back of my car, drive myself drinking. Gonna build me a bar.
No, that is a Keith Sykes.
Sykes.
Keith Sykes. Huh?
Cool little
joke. Yeah, it is. He's got some really neat ones. See, Harriet's watching. Who we got? We got Todd Sparks on there. Hey, the song was Rings by...
Rings?
Cimarron. Rings.
Never heard of that song.
Never heard of that song, yeah. But Dan, I'm going to have to go out and find it and figure it out for you. I hope it's not too hard of a song where it's got a lot of piano and crazy stuff in it that I'm just going to go ape over. But anyway, here we are in Key West. It's a beautiful day down here. The weather is just awesome. And we got another cold front coming in, don't we? Later this week?
The weekend. Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Cheers to it. Harriet's watching. Hey! Have you met Beth?
Yes.
Okay.
They met Jagger too.
I couldn't remember. Anybody got any requests? Let us know. I don't know Ring, so I'm going to look that one up. I got Nope Should Be in Your Wheelhouse. Paparazzi going on right here.
Jager says, no paparazzi.
No paparazzi. Tell about the song.
It's a McAnally Kenny Chesney song that we've been playing for a really long time. Played on the ukulele. It's right key.
It's a backwards place, narrow minds on a narrow way, but I make it a point to say that's where I come from.
Harriet. Here's the bottle.
Welcome to the tasting room. Come on in. Come on in. Have it. Sit down here. We do a live show every
watch,
Tuesday.
Watch out for Jagger.
We do a live Facebook show every Tuesday. It's a song request. People watch all around the world, Australia, Panama, Peru, so Sweden, Germany, Canada, you name it. This is a home recipe. Goes back 136 years, I believe, if I'm not mistaken.
Something like that.
The owner, you can't make it here because it's not the proper weather conditions.
It's made in Kentucky.
It's everything's done in the Kentucky area, and then they smuggle it down here. So, guys, I appreciate everybody who's really taking care of us on the Radio A1A Trop 40. High on Island Time with number one for us. That's our third song that's gone number one for us. And it's good stuff.
Yep.
Cheers to you guys. Where are you all from?
And there's some cleaner and a rag, where too, at? If you need to clean up the floor.
Wisconsin, okay.
There's some very cool glass cleaner on the other side.
Down here just for a week or the month. Oh, there you go. Very cool.
Yeah, we both got fired from our jobs.
Well, what a place to spend your fired
ness.
Your firedness down here. So anyway, I appreciate everybody going out there and hanging out, voting for our song "High on Island Time." It's got Adrian Z with us, and we appreciate everybody. Dan Ware, we will do Drink It Down in Mexico right after this song. Great, great request. And we got...
Thanks, guys.
Take care.
Enjoy your visit.
Happy fired month, I guess.
They're kidding. I think he was kidding.
I know. So anyway, we'll do Drink It Down in Mexico right after that. And we're going to get...
Harriet
up here. We have to do a song for Vanessa and Sasha, the Drift Away song. And then we have a little... We're gonna tape for Tiffany Green... a special song. That is
just strong. It's not too much further. Up to Wendy's.
Thank you.
silent time.
Do Drink Down to Mexico real quick, because we had a request for that, and then thank you, Ed. And Ed, you said we handed out some B-Man and Michelle Key West bound swag just recently. We'll post some pictures. Fantastic. If you need more swag, let me know, Ed. We'll get some to you. Very much appreciated. We love it when you share the stuff. We love sending it up to you. Sasha and Vanessa.
Yes.
And you're going to join us up here, right?
Yeah.
I'm going to get in the middle.
A thorn between two roses.
Yes.
You need whiskey?
After this song, you're going to go up and do some stuff. Yay! And then I'll get me some whiskey.
Kelse?
I don't know what that is. Dust. dust. Dust, baby, dust.
Dust in the wind.
Are you in here? Can you get in here?
Killer.
It's Cujo.
Come on, Jack, we're back in the bar.
So this is for Vanessa
Sasha.
And Sasha.
Yeah.
For their friend Sandy's birthday. So I don't know if they're watching or what they're going to watch, but I told them we'd at least do this, and then we'll go back and slice it up and send it to the video. So.
Oh, you can slice it up?
I can slice it up. Yeah, dice it up.
Have Ray just take a video.
Okay, if he wants to. Up to him. If he can find time.
Video.
The corona coming on.
They have been more confused.
Jay, you're singing, Jim.
Yes.
Before the light and the pouring rain. No, that's a game I hate to lose. Oh. Feeling the strain. My soul, wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Getting to think I'm wasting time. Don't understand things I do. The world outside looks so unkind. Counting on you to carry me through. Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. Wanna get lost in your rock and roll. Drift away. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul.
Darcy Moore is on. Hello from Australia. Darcy from Australia. This is freaking awesome. We got Australia in the house. Fantastic. Anthony's watching. Dan, you sent me. I'll go to that link you sent me, that YouTube thing. I'll check that out. We're going to get Sweet Harriet up here. Let her do her thing. We're going to take a little break. If you got some songs you want to hear, let us know. If not, we've got some other stuff. So, without further ado, do you need me to move my stuff? Are you good?
I need to just get your pick.
There's my pick.
You got your phone?
I got my phone.
You want your glasses so you can see?
Oh, maybe. Ooh, cheese puffs.
Cheese puffs? Oh, yeah, no.
They make your teeth white.
Yeah, here, go for it. We've heard
those
that.
Those are the ones with the pumpkin in them so that you'll poop well.
Ooh.
And then these are the ones so that your back doesn't go bad. Yeah, they come through. They are. The foundation of all of them is
we're trying to write.
It's some kind of disease. All
right.
Is there a way to do that? I don't think there's a way to do that. You're on B-Man and Michelle's thing, so you go to Facebook. My own page. A friend of mine passed away recently, Jerry Jean, and he was 99 and a half years old. Pearl Harbor D-Day survivor. We got to play music and sing together for many years. He was a great encouragement. He used to say, if I was only 20 years younger, I'd manage you. So that was a lot of fun for me to hear. And but we all had such fun together. Volunteered at a lot of senior centers. And I'm going to sing this song. He's back now with his wife, Ruby. She'd been gone 30 years, so we're still going to have, his son, Peter, and family are going to have a 100th birthday party. We're all going to just get some good music going on in July to celebrate Jerry Jean. What an influence he's had on us all.
And he says, sorry for your loss.
Thank you. So I'm going to play John Denver's Back Home Again. There's a storm across the valley, clouds are rolling in. The afternoon is heavy. There's a truck out on the 4 lane, a mile or more away. The whining of his wheels just makes it colder. He's an hour away from riding on the prayers up in the sky. 10 days on the road, barely gone. There's a fire softly burning, supper's on the stove, but it's the light in your eyes that makes him warm. Hey, it's good to be back home again. Sing with me. Sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend. Yeah. All the news to tell him how you spend your time. What's the latest thing the neighbors say? Your mother called last Friday, sunshine made her cry, and you felt the baby move just yesterday. And hey, it's sometimes this old farm feels like a long lost friend. Yes, hey, it's good to be back home again. Oh, the times when I can lay this tired old body down. Soft on me, kisses that I live for, love that lights my way, the happiness living with you brings me. It's
just spending time with you. Little things make a house a home, like a fire softly burning, and supper's on the stove. And it's the light in your eyes that makes me warm. And hey, it's good to be back home again. Sometimes
Jean and your whole family, we love you. We sure had a lot of fun with playing with you all these years. Jerry Jean and his bluegrass picking buddies. I thought that was a little bit more upbeat than Angel Band.
Hey, do me a favor. Pat's daughter, Ashley, their
Hi.
Darling bud, is having a birthday.
Oh! Hi, Ashley.
So, sing him a happy birthday.
Okay. Sure thing. How old is Ashley going to be?
I think she's in her 30s.
Oh, that's all right.
She just got married.
I think. Did I get that right, Pat?
Ashley is a princess. I don't know you, but I'm sure you're a princess.
30, Ed, pass it.
30. 30. Oh, you're a queen. You're entering queen mode. Yes.
Monkey queen.
The monkey queen. I think there was a, isn't there a joke about that?
Monkey queen?
Hmm. Yeah.
Monkey baby
Rubber baby buggy bumper.
No, but
there was that one they had that year for the Super Bowl. Monkey. Trump monkey. Puppy monkey.
Puppy monkey baby. Monkey baby.
Yeah. Then
there was a trump monkey. You
remember that one? Yeah.
How about X's and O's by L. King? Love and Hugs?
Huh?
Love and Hugs?
Sure.
That's it. X's and O's. Oh, kisses and O's. This.
Oh yeah. Well, it's safer to kiss these days than shake hands.
I had me a boy, turned him into a man, showed him all the things that he didn't understand. Whoa. Then I let him go. One in California who's been cursing my name. I found me a better lover in the UK. Hey, hey, maybe it was Australia. And I made my getaway. 1, 2, 3, they're gonna run back to me, 'cause I'm the best baby that they never got to keep. 1, 2, 3, they're gonna run back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave. X's and the O's, they haunt me like ghosts. They want me to make them all. Thank you. 'Cause I'm the best baby that they never got to keep. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave. X's and the O's, they haunt me. The O's, they want me to make them all. They won't let go. X's and O's. I gotta go down on that instead of up. They're gonna run back to me. Climbing over mountains and sailing overseas. One, two, three, they're gonna run back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave. My exes and the O's, they haunt me. Like those, they want me to make them all. They won't let go. Exes and O's.
Well, thanks. I'm going to try to do that one with a little lower.
Do another one.
All right.
And Pat said, awesome. Thanks. Her kids loved it.
Oh, awesome. So, you're welcome. You're very welcome. Do you guys
remember, I think it's Phoenix and Alec. Is that correct? Do I have it right? I'm terrible with names.
Alec or Alex?
Alec, A-L-E-C, and Phoenix.
So there's something I'd like the three of us to try. If you're willing to take a gamble on the live Facebook, the Seven Bridges Road.
We can try it.
All right, let's try it. So the first part's a cappella, but I'll strum it a little.
We're going to try something we never even
Brian
done.
Brian and I struggle a little finding the harmonies, so we'll see how it goes.
And Anthony Satula said great with the thumbs up.
Yay!
We're going to try this one we've never done it before.
We'll try.
Okay, one, two, three.
There are stars in the southern sky. Southward as you go. There is moonlight and moss in the trees. Down the Seven Bridges Road. Now I have loved you like a baby, like some lonesome child. And I have loved you in a tame way. And I have loved you wild. Sometimes there's a part of me has to turn. And if ever you decide you should go, there is a taste of time, sweet honey, down the Seven Bridges Road.
Fine.
Not sure we got any harmonies out of it, but
no, but next time we can play with going somebody going high and low and okay, so we're back.
All right. Yay! Thanks, Eric.
You're welcome.
I got it.
All right. So you've been a tamale making fool lately, huh?
I have been making tamales.
You need tamales, Beth?
Possibly.
Possibly.
I will take care of you.
Maybe you can make some chicken ones soon, aren't you? Or is that what you made last night?
I made chicken ones last night. Bean and cheese, too. That has,
red chili powder? Did you do those red or green?
Green. I did green. Hang on here. I'm going to have to go back to the man and see what we've got here because my phone went on me. Let me see. Ed, hey, that was great. I was singing along with you. Oh, fantastic. So I guess I can't get anything on my stupid phone here. Yeah, for some reason it just all went. Oh, wait a minute. You know what? Hang on, Bebo. Hang on. Wi-Fi's off. So.
Can you hand me my phone and my glasses? Yeah. We don't want to disturb Jaeger going around.
Jaeger. Okay, well, wow. I can't see the phone, so I'm going to have to
whiskey?
Go.
Whiskey? Is that what she said? You wanted my whiskey?
Oh, God, yeah.
It is a whiskey session. Do a bar mat shot later.
No. We taking liver donations?
Liver donations. So, Michelle, what do you want to do?
Should we try?
You want to do your Blue Bayou?
Just in English.
All right.
I'm working on the Spanish, too.
She's working on the Spanish one on this one, too, but...
We got to play together, because figure out where the Spanish words go in with the chords. So.
So, first time doing this one in public? That's the only one. That's the one you picked. You're not ready for prime time, I take it.
Try another key, and if not...
Bye.
time.
First time for her doing that one, so. Gotta find that little key in there.
I think I got the key finally, but once I got the key, then I lost the melody, so I was like,
Let me see. I'm gonna do a song called Seminal Wind.
We did that the other night, didn't we?
Did the other night, and then we're gonna end the show with a special tribute to Tiffany Green.
Yes.
She's gonna love this song.
What song are we doing for you?
We can't say it. Can't say it yet.
Is it just her favorite?
It's her favorite.
She's gonna come down here and kill us.
Before I find someone to win there. Let me catch up on some advertisements. Key West Finest, Amber. She is awesome. She's got all kinds of cool stuff going on right now with her Key West Finest thing. The Conkfish Nation reunion's coming up next month. It is next month, April already. Holy camoly. A lot of stuff happening. Hey, Trey, how you doing, buddy? And we've got the Key West Bourbon Blues barbecue thing coming up in May 21st to 24th, 2020. Please go out on Radio A1A and vote for High on Island Time. I'd love to keep that at number one for at least one more round. And Drinking Down in Mexico is still up there. It was number 20, so you can always vote for that too. But let's keep High on Island Time up there. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Wash your hands, coronavirus. Let's take care of one another. Know your folks around your neighborhood. If you've got any seniors that might need help or whatever.
People with heart disease or diabetes or whatever.
Put my emergency manager hat back on and say, let's take care of one another. A lot of crazy stuff going on out there. Be prepared. Don't panic. So.
Bless the people in Nashville over there.
Yeah. Pray for the Nashville.
That was
the
it.
Tennessee people. Brian's mom lives in Morrisville. They were okay. They're a little north of the storm.
So everybody in Nashville, where our hearts go out to.
All of Tennessee. Especially
now. Ever since the days of old, men would search for wealth untold. Dig for silver and for gold, leaving empty holes. Way down south in the Everglades, the black water rolls and the sawgrass waves. The eagle flies and the otters play. So blow, blow, Seminole wind, never blow like you're never gonna blow again. Calling you like a long lost friend, but I know who you are. Blow, blow from the Okeechobee all the way up to Micanopy. Blow across the home of the Seminole, the alligator and the Curzon! What was that noise out there?
Somebody's bike fell over.
That was like...
Somebody on a moped.
I thought maybe somebody got hit. Remember that one day that somebody got hit out there? Like, jeez, criminy. I was like, what the hell was all that racket?
one.
All right.
We're doing a...
All right, this song.
Give me that tambourine.
Remember not to put it in the mic. Hey, guys, thanks for hanging out with us today.
Don't tell me what to do. Don't boss. Stop bossing.
Goddamn women. So I had the old one that we had in there, the Sweet and Salty. Remember that one?
What are we doing?
Oh.
Don't you remember?
I don't remember doing that.
You said it was her favorite. Remember?
Yes, her. Oh, that's right. It's her least favorite. Yes.
Yes.
Is there anybody on right now?
No, but.
No, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to splice this. Remember I said earlier I'm going to splice it and send it to her.
I thought we were going to try to get her to join in.
It's kind of hard when.
We were going to do that, but.
With her husband, and I don't know if they got like appointments or what.
You never know when you're disturbing somebody.
You never know. And in their situation, I didn't really want to. See, that's great. A song I think that was. It was John Anderson.
This was Sweet and Salty. That was Johnny Cash's song.
What? Which one?
That we did Sweet and Salty.
See?
Right. I sang it with you, but we didn't change it like we did Johnny Cash. You did it in E and I did it in C.
Oh, okay.
Sweet and Salty.
I see what you're saying. All right, guys. Thanks for hanging out with us today. Go out, like us on YouTube, subscribe to us, subscribe. Are you on YouTube?
Yes. And I just posted, I didn't post it on my YouTube. I posted
Sweet
on
Harriet, is it Sweet Harriet YouTube?
Is she going to do a verse?
Yeah.
Can you do
it? Is that okay? Is that verse okay for you? Or do you want to do
it? Oh, yeah.
Jill's verse.
It's good.
If I do the second one, then Jill's one, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So we haven't even rehearsed this. We're just doing it.
Off the cuff.
And so, yeah, John Anderson did that one, and I believe Tim McGraw at one time did Seminole
Wind.
Everybody's
done this.
Seminole Wind, the last song I just did, yeah.
No, not everybody does that.
So, this goes out to Tiffany Green. I hope everything's going well for you guys out there. We think about you every day.
Yep, that's why we're doing this, because you said you loved it so much.
It's your favorite.
And it was her idea.
Beth made us do it.
He modified the idea.
Jagger made us do it.
Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel.
Tiffany.
Tiffany and Mike.
Guys.
If you really hate it, you got to come back and sing. Mike's got to get better.
You got to come back here and kick our butts.
Yes.
Yes, that goes out to Tiffany Green. It's her favorite song. And we love her very much. We miss her. So
yep.
Here's to you, baby. Guys, we've had an awesome time today. Thank you guys so much. Harriet for coming by again.
Thank you guys
appreciate
for having
it.
Me.
Rhodey Ray, you're always just right there with us, man, putting up with our shenanigans.
In the background.
Any new jokes?
No. Okay, no jokes. Beth, thank you for coming down, you and Jagger. We appreciate it. She did a heck of a photo shoot for us for the release of the new single we put out there. I've gotten so many comments from everybody. God, I was hogging the whole thing. Go ahead, Michelle, get in there. And then, Jagger, for bringing your cheesy poofs. Those were really tasty.
It's like, who's eating my cheesy
for you guys for hanging out there with us and following this. I mean, my God, Australia, we get Peru, we've had Panama. Germany, it's just unbelievable the amount of people who join us each week on this show. And I got to give a big thank you to the radio stations. Of course, Tiki Man Radio, thank you guys so much.
A1A.
Anthony, we will see you next week. Radio A1A, local radio stations, 104.9 The X, which I'll be out there tonight hanging out with those guys. 106.9, A1 Radio in England, Trop Rock Radio, Palm Tree Radio, Beach Bar Radio, Shore Life Radio, Island Time Radio, 88.3, DK the DJ. Permanent Vacation Radio, Beachfront Radio, KBEC99 in Texas, Oyster Radio, and the list goes on. And one. Thank you.
Key West. Smugglers and Key West Trading Company.
Trading Company, who has this awesome Key West Smuggler company, bourbon whiskey.
Yes.
Really good stuff. And
alcohol
percentage?
90.
Really?
Yeah. That will fight coronavirus.
Yeah.
Yay.
This will fight coronavirus.
Anything over 60% alcohol.
Anything over 60% alcohol.
Spray it on your throat 3 times a day.
Yes.
Pour it on your junk if you need to.
It's 90 proof. I think it's 90 proof.
If
so
you want to make
so it's only 45%.
Only 45%. That's right.
Make hand sanitizer, mix it with a little aloe.
Ooh. Guys, thank you so much. And hey, again, thanks for the Key West Trading Company, Jim, for supporting us, for sponsoring us, and letting us take over this tasting room. Guys, we will see you next week. Get those song requests to us. Have a good one.